protest. Many financial companies here in Central brought by the protest. Many people would warn protesters flocked a major crossroad here in the district. And some people throwing bricks in the middle of the streets, others vandalizing public only due to safety concern, but also have advised staff to work from home, not facilities. Many office workers participated due to the inconvenience of the metro service, worried that the suspension of the operation may bring an economic recession to the city.